are here. And the hospital's there. Cut through the park. Shit. Who the fuck? Scars. Doesn't matter. Hospital. You better not have strung Nora up. Can fit.
Holy shit! Oh, my God. No!
Now he is free.
Now he is free.
Search for stragglers. May she guide us. Did you hear what Lily did?
I did. Shameful. But not all that surprising.
Her sister, though. I was shocked.
Their poor mother.
She should have sensed that something was off, though.
Ready yourself.
Man.
Hey,
quiet.
Can't have gone far.
I'll find you.
Jesus. That it? Oh, these people are fucking nuts. Tommy, hope you're doing better than I am. You motherfucker!
You'd better run! I'll put you down!
Thank you.
better still be there, Nora. Don't make a fucking sound. Hands up.
Is he?
Do you know a girl named Nora?
Sure, yeah.
Where is she?
In the hospital.
Where in the hospital?
Yeah, they're clearing out the upper floors. She's somewhere in there.
Girl waiting for me at the bar.
You shitting me? They put you in jail
upstairs.
Hey, we get the job done.
I bet you do. Oh, this is not fair.
I'm telling you, man. Data soldier. It makes these shifts so much easier.
Sure. I'll keep that in mind.
Fuck. Sounds like scars are getting closer.
Move in!
She hit in the grass! The fuck is she? Fan out. Check the whole court.
Shh, shut up. Don't do anything
stupid. Got her! Right here!
All right.
I got her!
Shit!
She ran in the grass!
She went back there!
Ah, she's gone! Flush her out! Over here!
Alex! Pin her down!
Quiet.
Maybe if you pulled him on guard, Abby would still be herself.
Who the fuck was Abby here?
I'm not stupid. You're gonna tell us where she went.
When Isaac talks to us about this, I'm gonna say what I think happened.
Knock yourself out. I've got work to do.
Nora! I'm not going down for her, man.
Don't scream. Put that shit down. You remember me? Yeah. You remember me.
What do you want?
Abby was here earlier. Where'd she go?
I don't know. You shoot me. The sound will have every soldier come running.
You'll still be dead. Tell me where she went and I'll think about letting you go.
We could have killed you.
Maybe you should have. Or maybe you should have stayed the fuck out of Jackson. Where's Abby?
You still hear his screams?
What?
I hear them every night. Yeah. Yeah, that little bitch got what he deserved.
You fucking... Ah!
Trespasser! Somebody, please!
Escape this!
Oh,
Where's Abby?
You're breathing spores. You're her.
You firefly?
There are no fireflies anymore.
Where's Abby?
I'm fucking dead anyway. Why would I tell you anything?
Because I can make it quick. Or I can make it so much worse.
Think about what he did. How many people are dead because of him?
Last chance.
I'm not giving up, my friend.
It's me. Holly. Are you okay?
Christ. Is that your blood?
She's hiding out in this aquarium. Arms up. I made her talk. It's okay. I don't want to lose you.
Even if we found her, or by some miracle found someone else that's immune, it'd make no difference. Because the only person who could develop a vaccine is dead.
Ellie! Running off in the middle of the night like that. You talk to me. You don't just leave me a goddamn note.
Tell me what happened here. If you lie to me one more time, I'm gone. You will never see me again. But if you tell me the truth,
I'll go back to Jackson. No matter what it is.
Making a vaccine. Would have killed you. So I stopped them.
Touch me! I'll go back. But we're done.